Can massaging of Restylane cause eye blurriness? I had Restylane under my eyes 6 days ago by a board-certified plastic surgeon. Until now, I've had no post-procedure issues. I was advised to massage any nodules at 1 week, which I did this morning. 8 hours later, my right eye became increasingly bloodshot. I also started feeling slight pressure and episodically blurry, milky vision. My fear is that massaging caused the filler to migrate into the eye socket, eye, putting pressure against a nerve or blood supply. Likely? Opinions?
Thank you for your question. You state in your question that you had Restylane placed under your eye and that you were advised to massage any lumps. And after you had massaged some lumps, that 8 hours later, you developed bloodshot eyes, blurred vision, and you were concerned on whether or not you could have forced some of the material into a vessel that could affect the eyes. Well, certainly I can assist you with this question in the absence of a physical exam. I'm a board-certified cosmetic surgeon and a fellowship-trained oculofacial plastic and reconstructive surgeon. I've been in practice in Manhattan and Long Island for over 20 years. The oculoplastic surgery means that I have a background first training in ophthalmology before training in advanced surgery of the eyelids. So I think that it's an unusual history that would be consistent with what your concern is. When injectables are performed around the eyes, it is possible that an injection can be done at the time by entering a vessel that can then push the material into other vessels that you don't want it to be in. That being said, if the material is already in place, then it seems unlikely that the material would actually end up inside a vessel and then end up affecting the eye. Now, there in medicine, there is very often a temporal or temporal association where an event A and an event B happen, and then you think that event B was caused by event A. And sometimes I refer to it as a correlation-causation error, very common issue in the medical field as well as in clinical studies where you take a fact A and fact B and try to connect them. However, what you need to do is see an ophthalmologist. These symptoms are concerning, and regardless of the relationship with the filler, posting a question is certainly will give you some guidance, but the sudden onset of red eye and blurred vision is a concern to anyone who has an ophthalmology background. Now, this may be something as simple as conjunctivitis, but without a physical examination, we don't want to make that assumption. So my advice is see an ophthalmologist as soon as possible, get a proper examination to make sure that the eye health is fine and that everything else is going, can be a secondary concern from that point forward. So I hope that was helpful. I wish you the best of luck. And thank you for your question.